Welcome. I'm Curmudgeon. This is obviously Lakeview Manor. Let's get rid of everything we can. Good heavens. What time is it? I know where that stuff came from. Probably won't get any money at all for it, but we can get rid of it by giving it to this guy. Even if we don't make any money, he'll at least take it.
The Riverwood my sister Kim, take a look.
All right, sell, that's an A.
I better get back to cleaning the store. What a...
All right. There, that's better. Now. Gold in here somewhere. Oh no, there must be in Markarth. Be in Markarth.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some beer.
Okay, now. Jewelry. Silver emerald necklace. Okay, so how do I do this? So,
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Yes,
you too long since we had.
All right, so it's night. Guards everywhere.
Hey, you mix portions, right? You brew me an ale? towers. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongor. We're done. It's about the Hall of the Dead. No, you can't go in there.
Why not?
I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon.
I could help if you tell me.
All right. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key, and be careful.
Okay.
Tread lightly in the hall. You don't know what's in there.
How's the work coming along?
Fairly well, I'd say. I've managed to get this far without blowing myself up. I have all my limbs.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
I've killed the vampire masquerading as a visiting advisor.
Very good. That's one less monster we need to worry about. Though there's plenty more where he came from. Be ever watchful.
What can I do to help?
Sorin needs help with her project to improve our crossbows. And if that doesn't interest you, speak with Florentius. He has something for you. Good luck.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting used to.
Arkay's been watching. Arkay says it's good that we're here, but I don't know. Something about this place doesn't feel right. What? No. Yes. Yes, I see. All right. Right. I'll settle in, and then Arkay and I will start to put things right. Don't you worry.
What can I do to help?
I've been poring over some of the tomes left here in the keep. Interesting stories, indeed. Seems the previous incarnation of the Dawn Guard had, at one time, some interesting toys. Arkay and I think it could be a great advantage for us. You should look into retrieving it. Farewell.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
I'm back from Knife Point Ridge with the enhanced crossbow schematic.
You're back and alive to boot. Fantastic. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon.
can I do to help?
I've got more leads on additional Dwemer plans. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result in extraordinary success. All right, then.
I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alma.
Oh.
Okay, well, I'm on the road to Whiterun. And actually, we're on the road to Valheim Towers. Or Valheim Keep, or whatever the heck it is. And in the next session, we'll make it there and no doubt find some good stuff along the way. On the road. Call it quits for this session.